One person is injured after a fire breaks out at a home near MLK and Lake Mead. Take a look at the heavy damage to the back of this house. The victim is expected to be all right. Investigators say the fire started on the patio before spreading to the attic.